Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Happy early morning and best wishes to all of us. Welcome back to the YouTube channel Reza Singkowang Wong 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 ya. Friends, this time we are on Alian Yang Street, exactly in Cross Shaft Road, between districts and city in West Kalimantan. That is, if for example friends from Sambaswan 2 go to Pontianak, of course, through this road, or vice versa from Pangtayak go to, of course, also pass this road. Well, in this Alian Yang Street, there is a very famous shopping center in Singkawang City, which is CV Arli. Well, from a distance, we've seen tall building. The green one on the left is the CV Arli Shopping Mall. Also, in the city of Singkawang, Nuon Sharia or Islamic. Yeah, guys, yeah. This time, Reza will bring friends around Singkawang City, of course. And later, we're gonna finish it in Walk Amrot or Mount Merapi Road. We're gonna have breakfast place that became legendary or memorable for the workers in the city of in the old days. Yes, because with breakfast that we are also full. The price is very affordable, of course. The price employees sales price. Well, now we pass the red light intersection or crossing for Melee House. Next time we go to the road. Paradise or street office complex in Singkawang City. Well, guys, continue to watch the video. Reza Singkawang's YouTube content. Don't forget to support and don't forget to subscribe. And don't forget to give likes, comments, and please share. Of course, Reza a lot. Meng update content videos about Singkawang City. Let friends who have long left Singkawang City or who have not been to Singkawang City for a long time always update about be it the city atmosphere, tourist attractions, events, and all sorts of things. Well, we are now passing through Algi Junction. So who used to be on this road, ever lived around that, are in this content, please comment. Don't be shy, guys. Yeah. Okay, guys.
Nah, teman-teman, Reza tadi mencoba berbicara dengan bahasa Inggris ya, karena mau coba aja apakah masih fasih gitu kan. Jadi sekaligus pengen menjelaskan kepada penonton-penonton Reza yang mungkin selama ini tidak paham dengan apa yang Reza bicarakan, karena penonton-penonton Reza juga banyak dari negara-negara luar ya, kayak Amerika, Australia, Kanada, Prancis, Taiwan, Hong Kong, Selandia Baru, banyakkan orang Eropa juga. Mungkin ada orang Singkawang yang sudah bermukim lama tinggal di sana. Nah, yang belum paham maksud dan tujuan dari video, Reza tadi coba dengan berbahasa Inggris. ya teman-teman ya. Ya. Kalau fasih atau kurang fasih silakan komentar ya. Siapa tahu ada saran. Ini aja sambil jalan-jalan sambil ya beginilah. Oke teman-teman, simak terus videonya. Jangan lupa didukung terus channel YouTube Reja Sikawang dengan cara di subscribe, share jika menarik, dan berikan like serta berikan komentar ya. Oke, kita langsung aja jalan-jalan hingga sampai selesai ya. Ini kita sudah berada di sekitaran Jalan Firdaus Haji Rais 1 ya, komplek kantor pemerintahan.